Hello. I can't remember if is the birthday still? No, it's not. Okay. Wait. No, it's not. That's something else. Okay. Finally, the birthday event's gone. And now we have the traveling bazaar. Oh, and if you can hear the lofi bits, good. I need some music, man. I can't stream the Star Stable music. Can't stream. Is this it? The pigs! There's pigs! Anyways, I got off topic. And I hit my mic. Fantastic! It's gonna be a great stream. Anyways. The Traveling Bazaar is here. What's on sale are the Finn horses, the Tennessee Walkers, the Pasifinos, and I think those are Gotland ponies. I would love to get a Tennessee Walker. But here's the thing, I'm gonna get a Tennessee Walker at the Halloween event, so you know. Oh, anyways. I am scatterbrained today. I started late, that's why. I started late and now I'm scatterbrained. But anyways, I have lo-fi beats on because, or lo-fi, however you want to say it. I have it on because I can't just stream in silence. I need, like, music or something. So, that's why you hear that. I can't stream Star Stable music. Excuse me. Oh, I was supposed to say there's only two Gotlands? No. Because I'll get copyright and I can't stream it to YouTube because it's the same fucking thing. So. Settings. Settings. Sound. Music. All the way down because it's stupid anyways. So you're going to get Halloween Luffy music. I have nothing of what I want. Ooh. That's cute. That's set. Want the toes out. But this is cute. Wait, this is so cute. Look at these shorts. Oh wait, are these the same thing? This. Disappointing. Oh, Mrs. Holdsworth, Bonnie's and Big Bonnie are here. Why? I need to go to Jasper's farm. Again, this is probably going to be another training stream. Because I want to level up this horse before Halloween. Because I'll have a bunch of horses to train when Halloween comes around. I'm stupid. It's October. I should be doing my Halloween stream setup. Do I really want to do that though? I need to. Okay. Well, that's gonna happen. You turn that down just a bit. See if that helps. To try and fix my PNG tuber. Clear my throat. Fuck. Fuck. I've forgotten all of my buttons. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. It looks shitty if it looks shitty. I've messed with my mic settings, so if it sounds awful, oh well. Right here. Are you? Oh, dog? My dog? I apologize for my temper. I just can't get these troublemakers off my back, and it's starting to get to me. There are these small fox kids causing havoc all around the farm, jumping around my pumpkin patch, knocking over crates by playing hide and seek. I swear, they seem to never run out of energy. No, that fucking Hades over there. Now he's tuckered out. There, did you see them? They're quick little things. Could you try and catch up with them while I stay here and clean up with the mess they've made? Maybe you could figure out a way to get them to leave me and my farm alone. I think they're headed towards the small forest in the valley. Alright. Down here. I didn't agree how there's a dog and a dog in my bag. Like, it's amazing how they still haven't fixed that. Fox have stopped under the tree, still getting after that mischief they caused back at Jasper's farm. Even now, after just having run the distance from Jasper, the kids seem to be looking for the next fun thing. There has to be a less destructive way for these little kids to use up their energy. Maybe they could be convinced to play a game? Would you like to play a game? Turning saw now on this. All these round. That's it. They love to run and jump around, so what's a better option than playing in the leaf piles? There's nothing more fun, and it's tiring too. I'm not so sure about that. The kids are sure to be tuckered out in no time. Fox seem to understand that something fun is waiting around the corner. Her eyes glimmering with excitement. They'll follow my lead. The foxes seem ready to play. Let's do this. It's a race. Nope. Missed that one. Okay, this is kind of cute. How would you do that? Kids are curled up on the ground exhausted. It seems like the plan worked. They look as if they benefited from a safe place. Nope. It looks like as if they'd benefit from a safe place where they can lay down for a bit. There are sure to be do some things around the forest that could be used to build a small shelter. It's spooky Halloween music is very fitting, considering. I can't wait till next week. Next week's Halloween. The Halloween event. I'm excited for it. Like, granted, last year's was kind of hectic, but can't wait. Seems as if they like the shelter. I can't see it. This will be a great place for them to rest after a long day of playing. Hopefully this new fun activity will keep them from bothering Jasper in the future. And now it's just a race. Well, that's it for today's stream. I swear. Star Stable. Should I switch to my... I'll do it. So, you're gonna have to use me for a bit. Let me do this one instead. Right there. What is this? Alright, well, I don't know why you're there then. Hang on. Fuck. No, turn that off. Don't need that, don't need that. Do this. That's Christmas, not Halloween. Promise I am not. Hang on. Turn that off. I should have done this fucking when I was getting ready for stream, but I didn't. Alright, we good now because I have to switch my PNG tuber. Halloween. Yes, I'm the same as fucking last year. No, Hades. I should really just move him out. Okay, there you go. You can stay by there, down there with y'all guys. You chat and stream. Okay. Back to the game. Okay, now we're all spooky for October. I'm probably not gonna buy anything from the Travel Bazaar. I'm not really. Oh my god! I forgot that there's a new thing in the Global Store. That outfit reminded me. Excuse me. I just burp in the fucking mic. I just had breakfast for dinner, so that's why I was late. You're coming home with me. How when I thought it was in my barn. See, that person's already festive. I need to fix my Halloween avatar and my Christmas avatar so it looks like I have a controller in my hand. Get all the trash. Because we're good law-abiding citizens. Chance that's coming up. Oh, that's not what I said. I wanted this. Good thing I can't see. The Silverlade Village. Alright. Dog. It's here. Let's see if I can make it. Come on, come on. No! I'm right here! No! Let me on! God damn it. I think he's Twitch. Oh wait, this didn't come with a stinger, so you guys are just gonna keep seeing my crystal stinger. Oh well. Kinda fucking sucks though. Maybe I shouldn't do this. You know what? Okay, I'm gonna wait for the fairy to come and then I'll start changing stuff. Back. But until I can find like a Halloween overlay and a Christmas overlay that comes with a stinger, or at least find one that's goes with this stuff, I'm not gonna do theme stuff. That just means you guys won't hear this. All right, let's do this song and dance again. Please go back here. Unlock everything. Oh my god. You. Come here. Where did I have him before? Probably be better if I turned on my... There. I think that's where I had him. If I didn't... Do the thing, please. Stop. Stop it. Sure, you're going right there. Anyways, back to this. Don't worry, it's fine. I'm probably back at four. Oh, I'm not. Uh-huh. No! I fall. Oh my gosh. Everything's a mess. I'm a mess. I'm scatterbrained. It's fine! Besides, so it's fuck. Can't. What's right here? Oh, so it's only the pony. Excuse me, another burp. Clicked him. You guys can still hear my mouse clicks. I don't know what to fucking do about that. Try so hard so you guys don't hear the mouse clicks. Not the mouse clicks, my keyboard clicks. I don't know what to do about it. And I promise I'm not hitting my keyboard hard. Just wants to make me look bad. You had to hear that? I need to, like, reposition everything. No, I really don't want to do that. I'd rather suffer in silence. Can't. I love when my horse flies. The best feature in Star Stable. You know what I forgot to enable again? This. About that soon. Need to get rid of this. There's no way I'm streaming Pretzel Rocks again. After the shit it did me. Actually, no, that has to be up. Fuck. Whatever, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Where am I? Here. Need that jump. Stop talking to me. I love how they still haven't fixed the saddle glitch on ponies. Excuse me. What is it, Galaxy? Did you get a promotion? Fuck. Fuck. Just jump! Oh my god, just go! Oh, Galaxy, there's no more birthday events, so I thought this week was the last week tick, but no, it was last week. So I thought Star Stable's birthday lasted for like 4 weeks. Apparently not. Boring update. Yeah, it's a boring update. Literally only took me 30 seconds. That was the whole update. It's just a new race. That's all it is. And it's in the one spot I don't like. Now I'm just training. What did you DM me? Golden doodle. Ooh. Or is it just a regular poodle? No, it looks like a golden doodle. Oh, they're so cute and fluffy. Back at Goober. You have a nut. You had the first goober, now you're getting a second goober? You're gonna go pick her up! Oh, that's so exciting for you! Aww. Wait a minute. My grandmother's nurse is selling golden doodles. Where are you picking her up from, Galaxy? Like, what state? Oh, wait, you don't live next. You don't live in my state. No, that's Lila that lives in Washington. Galaxy, where do you live? She's a mini golden doodle. Aww. I don't know if the nurse is selling mini goldens. I think she... Here's the thing. I'm going to say the price, and if it's the same price, say yes or no. She's selling them for $1,500. So... you're picking her up, then we know the same lady. Or semi know the same lady. I live in everyone's favorite meme state that is apparently taking over the country. Ah. I know what's... okay. 250-ish. Okay. Yep. See, I don't know why she's selling her golden doodles for 1500. She's already sold one, but it was to a family or a friend. Family friend or a friend, whichever it is. But I mean, that doesn't count since technically it's a friend. So. What are you gonna name her? Apparently we have a ton of cryptids too, which, no, we don't. Isn't Idaho the whole thing is just a cryptid? Or is it? It's not Idaho, it's Ohio. Isn't the whole state just a cryptid? Did I get rid of my Ko-fi thing? True, that is where I live. If you guys see a Ko-fi message pop up, ignore it. Cause me and PayPal have beef. Like, I'm getting sick and tired of PayPal. Reason it's all cryptid. Just the whole thing is a cryptid. I don't need to go here. I need to go up. I always go the same route and I don't need to go this route. Because Ohio is just a cryptid state. Excuse me. Yeah, me and PayPal got beef. I cannot link my bank to my PayPal. It won't let me, and I don't understand why. And I refuse to contact customer support because my bank allows PayPal. And I don't know, it just won't do it. I've entered my accounting number and routing number. I did that. It's like, no, we're having trouble. We can't process your request right now. So me and PayPal got beef. That's why I don't use it. That's why I will die on Cash App. Also, why is Ohio a cryptid? I don't know. Technically not my brother's dog. Not the dog barking. No! I hate this race so much. I hate it so much. Can't see anything. I pulled a spontaneous 5-star on Honkai yesterday. Did you get your man or the lady that you wanted? It was totally random. Did you get the lady you wanted? I know you've been grinding for her. Maybe I should play Honkai Star Rail. I don't know. Don't start whining just because you hear another dog whining. That's not what we're doing today. Lynx, she's a 4-star, but I got the 5-star on that banner. Fu Xuan. What does Fu Xuan look like? Indica! Shut up! I need to start either playing Genshin or Honkai Star Rail or both. Cause I mean, at this point, I basically play it secondhand without actually playing it. Cause, you know, I see people talk about it on Twitter. I see people fangirling about, you know, the character designs and all this other crap. I'm just like, oh, that's interesting. And then I see fan art and I'm like, oh, that's really interesting. She's so cute. I like her dress. Tassels. I draw fan art sometimes, and it's like my kind of fan art, not that. Yeah, the fan art I see is more adult friendly and, you know, NSFW, because I'm an adult and I can look at what I want. But, you know. I mean, sometimes I see the cute stuff. Most of the time it's porn. So, you know. But that's on my private account, and you guys will never find that. Surprisingly overpowered. She's got a move that makes all attacks on allies hit her, and she's a tank, not the tank. It's always the cute petite girls that are tanks, except for in Overwatch. I think the girl that's a tank in there, she's the son of another tank hero. Not the son, the daughter, excuse me. But I mean, she's very appealing to look at, so she's got muscles, so she's not petite, and there's nothing wrong with that. I think her name's Bridget, and she can look whatever she wants to. Sandy. I haven't tried out that game. I've been meaning to, but then I got distracted by art, so. Because I have to finish, like, 2 more references. Art. Yes, the art. Post art. I will not. Sometimes I'll post it in the art channel. I didn't read what that said. I can make my Donghang stay alive longer. Because sometimes Donghang has the survivability of a wet tissue. What? What? Sandy, we're talking about Honkai Star Rail. It's made by the same people that made Genshin Impact. It's a character, don't worry about it, it's a pretty character. That's all you need to know is that he's a pretty character. It's a relatively new game that game's been out for like a year. A year to several months. So, been out for a while. It's made by the same people that made Genshin Impact. Oh, I'm amazing. What's a Donghang? Granted, I am completely mispronouncing that name, considering they're all Asian names. I'll stick with Asian, because, you know, I'm not going to say specific. So. I mean, I got Fu Shuang right. I know some Asian names and how to pronounce them. No, don't fall. Oh, and just a heads up, this may be a 2-hour stream because it's supposed to rain and sometimes the electricity goes out. So if that happens... I'm only silenced because I'm trying to pronounce the name in my head. Like how I think it's pronounced. It's either Nguyen or... No, it has to be Nguyen. The G has to be silent. They aren't all Asian, just the people in the third world because it's Chinese based. See, I knew it was some Asian. Fuck. How was it not Nguyen? How was the G pronounced? Why am I fucking this up? I hate this race. Okay, wow, I'm starting that whole thing over. The G is silent though. G is... Is it New Yi? You can't just BRB Sandy and leave. Okay. Oh my God. If only we had that one little trick that helped us, but no. Cersei had to patch that out. Yeah, I don't understand how they expect us to make these sharp turns. I didn't mean to do that. There's a character named Mark. There's a character named March 7th. Literally, that's her name. You know what? I'll accept that. An android or something? Oh yeah, the bazaar is here, so... Oh wait, but you can't buy anything because you're saving up star coins. I didn't buy anything because... I would like to get a Tennessee Walker, but you're getting a Tennessee Walker at Halloween, so... I'll just wait for that one. March is wholesome. I like her. So basically she was frozen in ice in the middle of space and named herself after the day she was rescued and started a new life. Very wholesome. Understandable. Honestly, that's an okay name because you can just call her March. Oh. I've heard weirder names. Like, isn't one of Elon Musk's kid's name just a fucking equation? I don't know if I got that trash. Hands are shaking. Hang on. My sister just called and asked me if I had a printer. What the fuck do I need a printer for? I don't sell out my art. I don't sell... What is it? Prints. I don't know who would even want a print of my art. In the MC rolls up. No, I can't read and race. I have to race first, then read. MC rolls up, you get to the ice planet. MC finds a frozen body. One of the dialogue options is, I hereby pronounce you March 8th. Fair. Did my friend send me? Hang on. So how's my, I meant to ask, but how's like my mic and stuff? I changed some settings and no, I can hear myself on my phone. I don't want to hear myself. None of that. Guys, how are my mic settings? Okay. I know you guys can still hear when I click my keyboard. There's nothing I can do about it. Nothing. I don't know what to do, what not to do. So. I have like noise suppression on like all the way down, whatever, all the way up, one of them. Can I please go? What's going on over there? Me. Turn down my gain. I don't know if that works. I don't know how I sound on stream. If I sound loud enough. Kind of refuse to listen to my own because I hate the sound of my voice. So. I think I hear thunder. And it's not just a game. Where am I going? I'm stuck on the wall. I don't need to go to Fort Pinta. I need to go to fucking whatever the fuck it's called. Not my bones popping. Old. Ladies, I don't understand you. Ooh, this is dark outside. The rain clouds. I love thunder. I love rainy season. I'm yawning so much for. Probably because someone, Hades, likes to wake me up minutes before I wake up. My alarm's supposed to wake me up. River is this? Because that's the Silver Song River. What's this? Ooh, I heard that rumble. I felt it. Gonna be good rain! Why did you stop? Sometimes this game makes no gosh darn sense. See? Proved my point. I need to play Palea. Cause I keep Palea. However you pronounce it, I need to play that. I'll probably play it tomorrow or something. New month. New stream schedule. Why, Hades? Excuse me. Quit shaking your head. You at least need to keep that post in. Alright. I can never jump that one for some reason. It never works for me. Alright. Sometimes this game just pisses me off. Can I talk to him? Sure, I'll accept. I don't see how Star still expects you to make these sharp turns, but sure. Oh my god, just get me through the thing. What? Indica, hush. It is. You're okay. Indica is okay. No, no. Get off. You're like pulling down my arm. See, you're strong enough to like push my chair. You're okay, and Indica is okay. Yeah. She's just being a baby. Like you. Get down. Get down. No, you need to start understanding. Get down. Get down. See, that ear needs to be posted up too, but no, you have to keep knocking them out. Go lay down. Go lay in your bed. No. No, and ow! Hades, no! What? Big yawn. In my room, shut the fuck up. Mind your own business. Not even your dog. Don't worry about it. What do you have? Hades, what do you have? Don't. God damn it. Hades. Come here. Lay down in your bed. Hades. God, get out of my trash. God. I don't know why you have to pull crap out of the trash. Especially crap that you don't need to be chewing on, like your old posts. You have plenty of other things to chew on as well. Don't get me wrong. He has toys. He does. But no, he wants to dig in the trash. I was going to make it to the Silverglade Village Championship, but I guess not now. Quit. Can't wait till he gets out of this biting phase. Thank you. See if I'll make it. Hades, stop. Stop. Oh yeah, I made it. I'm just gonna level up to level 15, then end stream. So, because it's starting to get pretty bad out there. Instead of having my power go up in the middle of stream, I would rather end it then. when it rains, I get like kind of super tired. And I don't have like energy drinks or anything. I need to like buy some. But first I need to get a mini fridge. go. Well, that's it. I leveled up my horse. I mean, I have other horses to train, but I don't really feel like training them. So. I need to finish the outfit for that one. For black. Yeah. That's it. I'm going to raid you guys over to a friend. She is playing Fortnite. I think she is. I have to look. Yeah, she's playing Fortnite. So I will see you all in the next stream. Bye bye. Bye bye.